Welcome back to Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. And for this part, we are going to the Ice Pyramid. We're in for a bit of a long one for this one, so I shall do my best to provide the entertainment for this. But one of the main gimmicks of this dungeon is these blue sphinx can be hit with a sword to unlock doors, and also the enemies are invisible for this dungeon up until you find a particular item, which we're going to do that first. But for right now, enemies are invisible, which is a drag's wheel. But that's okay, the item is right over here. We have a little bit of enemies to go through here. With the snake women. The snake women of the Ice Pyramid. Magic mirror, now all enemies in this dungeon are visible. Magic mirror doesn't do anything else, really. To my knowledge. Some desert hags in the Ice Pyramid. That's always, unique, to say the least. Mages here to stand in our way. Yeah, this dungeon is, this is where we really start to get the long dungeons in the game. Oop, got two mages and a snake lady. Whatever shall we do? Except continue onward and prevail. Some lovely birds, which if you attack them can cause you to be stoned, so that's always fun, or petrified I should say, excuse me. yeah, going after a lot of these monsters here, so that way I can get some experience points and not have to worry about it later. Even though I do grind, but hey. What's an RPG for, right? Bombs, which is always what you want to do with birds. There are bombs in them. Music going on here in this ice pyramid. Very rough. That's always handy for our partner here. The reason why I'm jumping so much rather than just normally walking is no reason at all. I'm just doing it just because I want to have fun. Yeah, that's about it.
Thank you.
mage and his two pigeons. Or pigeons and their mage. Whatever you wish to decide. Either or, really. More treasure, that's always nice to have. Never forget to heal up. Because really, it's not so much the difficulty as it is just, being lazy. I think. Right. And this is not a snow crab, this is a freezer crab. Remember that now. It's a darker color, so it's different. Not as strong. I guess one could say it's the shiny of the freezer crab is the regular one, and the shiny version is the snow crab. Now I don't know much about Pokemon. It's I played Blue Stadium 1 and 2. Like, I think literally the newest Pokemon game I played was Pokemon Colosseum on the GameCube. And that's about it. Here's me going in circles, but that's okay. For I am awesome, but not really. Some treasure we hope to get pretty soon. Sphinx. Well, we are in a pyramid. Just made of ice, but a pyramid nonetheless. Thank you. more enemy stands in our way to our ultimate goal in our quest, but that's okay. Leveled up, which is always good. Hopping around here some more. Alrighty. If you don't want to fall down to a previous floor, then don't fall down off the platform here, unless there's a specific area that you do need to jump out from, or jump from, to get to a new area down below you can't access because of walls or doors and whatnot. I'm sure I'm making a lot of sense right now. Just keep falling down here. Hit one of these. Doesn't matter which one. I'm gonna hit them all though. Just because I want to be goofy like that. Thank you. We get rid of all these enemies here. Get them out of our way. With our new sword. Go talk to our buddy up here. He's the boss of our dungeon here. But we don't fight him just yet. We have to go all the way back up to get to him now. Can't jump up from that way past me. Alrighty, and here is the boss of Ice Pyramid. Just make sure not to step off the bridge here by mistake while getting to him. Otherwise, you'd be backtracking. But alright, boss time. This is the Ice Golem. As his name suggests, he is made of ice, so why not use some fire? And, really just, keep hitting them with fire magic, if not, then, other powerful magics. And just keep your health up, and should be good to get. Look, he's already weakening. He can heal himself, but if I recall, he doesn't heal himself by that much HP, so it's nothing to worry about. Just more work. It'd be kind of funny if you just keep hitting at him with your weapons, he's still melting. So, it's not just fire he's melting from, it could be equipment and whatnot, it's just kind of goofy in the long run. But he's a trooper, he's gonna keep fighting. Shoot knife squawks at us. It's kind of creepy. He might do the Terminator thumbs up thing at one point, which would be pretty interesting. but unfortunately he does not. And that's it for the boss of this dungeon. And with that, we rescued the second crystal of light. Or just crystal. The magic crystal of power and light. Yes, let's not forget to see Grandpa now, as she leaves the party. But we'll go back to town in the next one. Till then, see you then.